Get into it, chat. Flying in and shit. So listen, we just got down from a flight from Chicago. The heart and the city, bro. Real shit. So let me tell you something.
What that shit do, you big old pimp? You.
Yo, what up?
I see you up in this motherfucker now, huh?
Yup.
That's what I'm talking about. Come here, holler at your boy, man. It's good to finally meet you, man.
What
after
up
all
with
that
you?
Time on Life Invaders, man, we friends in real life now, huh? Look at you, dude. You like smaller than you look in your picture.
Aye.
Oh, fuck it. It don't matter. Hey, I heard you wasn't a big talker, right? But I said, yo, just probably need to get settled in. Got that jet lag, you know?
So I know that. All the way. All right, so listen, let me talk to y'all real quick while he's going. Listen.
It's your boy, Danny
Boy
Brown,
Lamar. Your man. From Chicago. Shit was crazy. Life was crazy. Living in the hood. Not really trying to do all that gang stuff. But he going through stuff. You know what I mean? School. Wasn't really feeling school. Trying to do his best for his mom.
Yeah.
Life was crazy. Wasn't no gang, just doing him. And one day, woke up, got a bowl of cereal, and his mom was like, "Go get the mail." He was like, "Nah, I'm not. I don't want to go do that right now." And his mom was like, "All right, whatever." So his mom went outside, go get the mail, and all of a sudden, he heard gunshots. And what happened was, is that his mom got shot. His mom got shot. Outside. He went outside. His mom was dead on the ground. And so now, he joining the gang life. He's sick of everybody. Just mad at the world right now. Mad at everybody right now. That ass. So now, came to the city, and now he's here, living life, and that's Lamar Smith for you, real shit. Alright, so now y'all know Lamar, yeah, know a little bit about him. Wants to be a businessman one day, definitely. He wants to make real stuff. Like, he wants to make, like, $10 million. That's his goal, to be in the city. Make $10 million and give his mom the funeral she never got. I'm talking about he in the area, bro. I'm about to... What in the f- yo, what is that? Oh, hell nah, what the fuck? Yo, you just saw that?
Saw what? I just got here.
They were just butt naked, like, or not naked, but like in a bikini and shit. Alright.
And they just hopped in the car together? That's
yep,
wild.
Yep.
That's wild.
That's what I have to do. I have to press E. I have to honk at her. Nah, if I was in this taxi, I'd be like, oh, fuck, no. This nigga going a 100. He just skimmed a car. This is not a safe taxi. Did I just get 20,000? Where are you going? Daniel! Miss? Excuse me? Are you okay? Hold on. Oh my. Excuse me, miss. Are you okay? Excuse me. Miss.
That's just wrong.
I know. All right, have a good day. Damn, she got hit. Shit, I got my money. Word, I got my money. We paid. We paid. Hey, my man, you don't mind if I drink water while I drive, right? Oh, fuck. My bad. Please don't get out. Please don't get out. Okay, let me just. Let me just drink water like regularly. My bad. Guys, yo, what the f happened to the V? Alright, bruh. And don't think this bitch free too just cause I flip, bro. You're still paying. Full price. Maybe even double. I'm not gonna lie. I think you distract me. You made me get nervous and shit, bruh. I don't drive good when I'm nervous. Freaking distracted me. I saw that. You're paying me double now, boy. I better see that money in my account immediately, spliffy. Ayo, stop right here, my boy. Have a good night, my boy. I said double. Oh, you lucky I got another job, because I would deck you, bro. Oh my.
Yo,
we're going to talk about
science,
and not the kind that raptors drop.
But the kind what?
That you find this fucking truck from?
Until someone explains it to
I find
you.
Bro, I found it in the woods. Why?
What the fuck? Niggas haven't seen this shit before.
Pressure.
Hey, try to pick me
bro.
Up.
Back that curtain
once hold again on. And press like E or some shit.
Things you can't
H.
Hold on.
Hold H.
There gotta be a way to pick somebody up with that shit. The chance
hold
to
H. Oh! How about like, hold on. Watch this shit. Hold on. Let me go like on a lower part and then you like drive on.
So they can sell us fear when it suits them. And complacency when that suits them better.
Let's go like.
That's weird, isn't it? Like sometimes the deep state wants us terrified, so it spreads lies that sedate us.
Like, you know what a ramp is?
Everybody hop out, let's see if it works. Everybody hop out.
STIs, the FIB, STDs, TPI.
You nigga deep as fuck.
Always acronyms. Always.
Nothing.
Damn.
Nah, there ain't no like third eye or nothing.
Yeah. Acronyms. That shit crazy though, I ain't gonna.
Yeah, bro, I find this shit. Initials.
That's that Fast and the Furious shit.
Yo, hold on. Let me talk to y'all real quick. I'm trying to make some money, bro. I was doing that cab shit.
Oh, that was you
on the cab?
Yeah, that was me smoking, bro.
Nah, I'm weak.
Nigga, we was going to pitch you off the road, but niggas thought your cab was breaking down. We didn't want to, you know?
Yeah, bro. I ain't going to lie. But that bitch broke in the middle of the woods, and I just left the nigga there.
Nah.
I ain't going to lie, bro.
Yo, so like you first flew in today type shit?
Yeah, bro. I came from Chicago, bro.
Where you got? You got tickets on your plane type? You got for me plane ticket type shit?
Bro, I use my dead mom's money, bro.
Oh shit.
Yeah, bro. Mom passed and I got some money, and I was like, let me just fly out here.
Nah, it's for you. I do what you gotta do, bro. You trying to make yourself for me? You made it for me. Now, what if you a millionaire now, type shit?
Not yet, money. But hopefully.
Not yet, but you know. Time gonna
come. Yeah, I feel y'all.
But yeah, bro, you feel me? We the big boost guys right here. Me, bro, right here, and bro in the car, you feel me?
Shit, let
whenever
me,
you
me,
hear
me
about boosting, y'all. Whenever you hear about boosting, nigga, this who come to mind.
Think about, yeah, think about us. Think about us.
I for sure. Hold on, let me like lock y'all in.
Alright.
For sure.
They letting it flop right now, gang. I ain't even gonna lie. This is not fireworks.
Nah, that is not fireworks. That's what I'm
saying. Are they shooting right now?
Gotta yeah, be. Bro. I'm in my head, bro. I'm scared, bro.
That ass.
Shit.
Happy New Year, you dating ass nigga.
Nah, but I've been trying to get with that boosting shit, but yeah.
You don't got a time? How much you got?
Well, nigga, I got like maybe like 30,000 in my name.
You got 30,000 to your name? Alright, so look. If I front you a boosting tablet, what you gonna do with it?
Shit. I'm going to booze, and then I'm going to get you the money back, obviously.
I bet. So, look, your name Lamar,
wait,
right?
What happened?
Yeah. So, how about this? I get the tablet, I run up the money, and I give you $160,000 back.
Nah, you don't got to give me $160,000 back. You just got to give me, for me?
I'll give you the $80,000 then.
I just take the $80,000, you feel me?
All right, for sure.
I bet. When I wake up tomorrow, I'm going to call you, make sure you're in here.
All right, for sure. All
right, bet. You'll save the game.
Alright, so when am I gonna get the tablet though?
Tomorrow when I wake up, gang.
Alright, for sure. I'm gonna keep doing that. I'm gonna keep doing that cab shit though.
I bet.
Alright, for sure. Dude. Might get another video. But listen, if you haven't already, drop a follow. Drop a sub, whatever. Drop a like on this video. I hope y'all had a good time watching this. Nah, I mean, it's Lamar Smith. Just trying to make his way out, bro. Fight demons and just trying to get out, bro. Real talk. So, y'all might get a little bit more. I don't know. But if y'all want more Lamar Smith content, talk to me. Comment. Like, do whatever. But yeah, hope you had a good time watching this, and cause I had a good time making it, I ain't gonna lie. It was fun, interesting, and like, yeah. Oh my god. Alright. But yeah. I love y'all. I love what y'all do. My community just on top. My community, the best community, you are. But yeah, I love y'all. Just keep being y'all. I hope y'all have a good new year. And all in all, just a good year, bro. What's up? I love y'all. Peace out.